Yeah, you make a sand castle. So we don't bring bucket, we can do whatever you want with sand castle. It doesn't need to be look like sand castle with a like what bucket will sip it. It's anything.
Then we pad it over with dry sand. Come on, can you help me?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay,
you will help me.
Oh, what are this? I don't know.
We will tell you each.
Well, you will. I'm watching.
Oh, red stone. That's
something.
Yeah, because now I'm thinking I should be cool.
Then we keep putting white sand till it's, till we can't see any more about sticky sand.
Thank you. same again. It's a pattern, so you know. So dry sand.
I'm doing a pattern. Hey!
So it's dry sand, wet sand, dry sand, wet sand, dry sand, wet sand. Till I say stop. And that's when.
Well, don't you think that this heat, the sun will get dry soon?
That's why we are putting dry sand over.
You don't need to be here if you want to drive, that's for me.
No!
into the water. Don't be scared of water.
And I found a shiny thing.
To make a pen. That's it.
does it look like volcano?
Well, it's a tunnel.
Now you can put okay?
Oh yeah, some lava. What can the lava do? I know.
It's miniature of volcano. So those trees knocked down by the volcano like this.
Okay. Then there must be no train and no train tracks.
Oh, that's crazy!
And that must be the thing it holds.
Oh,
that must be the jump.
Coming in.
He stepped on it.
Oh, maybe
keep
yes.
it on, you're just very strong.
Then we can... Come on. Your volcano is ready. Luis? Lulu? Your volcano is ready. Done. If you are in the water, close your mouth. Okay, Philip, Luis? Remember that. Lulu, good idea. Now it's time to jump in. Yes, good. Yeah. Yeah, like a dolphin. Yeah, like a duck. Paddling. Paddling like a duck and a puppy. Can you lay on your back like this? Yes, you can. Try. You can. Just relax like this. Swing. Lewiston! Lulu! Come back here! Just in the sailor park. Good! Good! This is late, yeah. Just relax like this, it will float by itself.
Can I do it?
Because you don't want to be. Yeah, I'm right. Look, Philip can. Look, behind you. Come here, Philip. Come back. Come back here. Come back. That's it. You are floating now. You are floating, Luis. No, you are in the cello part.
Good time, right?
So you should be move in the middle quite. A bit over there, like Philip has. Well, you're gonna have swimming license.
No.
At school? You don't want? Can you keep your head on top like this? It has hot water, of course.
But
put the chair under the sun, go. Yes. To dry. So it's all right. Don't feel cold. You're okay. It's fun, isn't it?
Hmm?
You, it's very fun.
What's fun? Not fun. I've had about 7 crying balls. Chasing Mr. Cornish over his bills. I said, ring him on his mobile. Oh, he's not answering. I said, well, that's the only mobile number I've got. I'll send him an email.
I take her first.
What do you think of it?
Yeah, just wait, Joe. You like what you want and then we can leave. We need to wait for them as well.
No.
vantage point was.
Lulu.
Come on, I brought you. Come on, Luke.
Take off my sandals.
Here.